Tonight, we're taking a closer look at the alarming new United Nations report on climate change. Target 12 investigator Sarah Gonelli spoke with a local professor who was one of the authors of the UN report and tells us what it means for Rhode Island. Sarah?
The Brown University professor says the research was tough to do knowing how Rhode Island will be affected.
Rhode Island is known for its beautiful beaches, but a newly released United Nations report on climate change warns they're at risk.
By about 2050, we expect to see about a foot of sea level rise, and then under very low emissions, we might see another foot by the end of the century. Under very high emissions, we might see 2 to 3 feet more.
Brown University professor Baylor Fox Kemper was one of hundreds of scientists who helped put together the new UN report. His focus was on the ocean, the frozen parts of the earth, and the rise in sea level.
There were parts of this report that were frankly very alarming and saddening to work through. You know, I grew up in a coastal community and I live in Rhode Island, and you know, to think about the impact on the people that I know and the places that I love is really hard.
Professor Fox Kemper says centuries of greenhouse gas emissions from fossil fuels have already ensured higher sea levels. His research found large-scale flooding will be happening more often.
We'll either have to harden the shoreline, which probably means we would lose beaches. We might even have to consider a retreat from the shoreline. The retreat from the shoreline could be unmanaged. That is, we just avoid thinking about this, and then the people who live on the shoreline lose their property, or it could be managed.
For individuals, he says everyone should do what they can to reduce their carbon footprint now.
And it's also a good thing for you to ask, you know, your electric company, to ask your car dealer whether they have other options that would be better for you that might be a more environmental choice.
State lawmakers passed a law that calls for net zero carbon emission by 2050. With the Target 12 investigators, I'm Sarah Grinnelli, 12 News.